enslaved person harboring a slave would have to turn them over to the plantation owner. So what happened is they started directing them straight up into the different paths up into Canada. And by doing that, Canada did not have a law or did not turn them back over to the hands of the plantation owners.
Run, Minty. Run as fast as you can to free me here. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you. Went to talk to Mama. But Mama had a bad turn. I could feel the tears just flowing down her face. She said, I ain't gonna look at you, little girl. Because when they come and ask that I see you run off, I can actually say I didn't see you run off. I have to cross first to let them know that we can indeed cross this river. Sometimes the water come all the way up to my chin. I says, okay, we can cross. Y'all go on back. Because I hear the hound dogs. They get it too close. Ooh, ooh. Come on, y'all. Go, go. I'll go in the back. I get black pepper. Sprinkle black pepper all around. Sprinkle black pepper all around. That hound dog can't think of the smell of black pepper. That hound dog go around in a circle. That hound dog start to sneeze. That hound dog don't know which way to go. Sprinkle black pepper all around. All these years I've never run my train off the track. Never lost a passenger and you're going to be the first one. I'd rather kill you dead right here on the spot knowing you died trying to get the freedom than to let you go back there and die as a slave.